Gentlemen, our new tobacco lobbyist is that guy.
Diamonds, daisies,